any for the day, baby. Bad man, we no stray, baby. Oops, I done fell for your way, baby.
Actually getting closer to springtime.
A little detour.
Ed Sheeran,
just casually.
Just walking past.
Stumbled across
and
Ed
there
Sheeran.
He was. Just singing Castle on a Hill. We didn't need to pay for tickets for this concert because we just got a private
one. Wanted, oh my god.
Amazing.
So cool.
So deep
because, cheers, go. Phase two is our online video strategy, so that's what we're going to be kicking everything into overdrive. Move again with just your normal. We're going to begin with your normal YouTube advertisements. Back. We should get the chocolate tray bake.
Oh my gosh.
What are we doing?
Got our snacks. We're gonna be productive.
What's that gesture? What does that mean?
We are pounding the study into our brain.
Should we go left? Might as well. We just have to power through it for 2 weeks. Laura's here. And how many bags of chocolates do we have?
Four.
Because that's not excessive.
No.
It's very important. We're studying on a Monday night, we deserve it, okay?
Like, we left it. I was in bed. I was lying in bed thinking, I don't need to get up. And then Rasha was like, let's go study.
I'm proud of us, we can do this. I'm falling. Showing joy and laughter. That's cute.
Okay, thank you. That was very interesting.
It's the voice.
I'm going to capture your psychic transparency now.
What do you want to tell us to do?
What are they going to tell
Chick
us?
Chick you head to roseness.
Someone could legitimately do this all the time. Did it?
Holidays feel. I hate uni. We are walking past a big concrete block where we live on the hill.
In very flat
Ed London. Ed Sheeran himself, you guys.
Everywhere we go, we feel like we're strangers.
No, it fails. It's not like you. Whoa, what's that?
Who's on laptop?
So,
cubicles, cubicles! They've got cubicles! I'm so excited to study there!
I want to say that Lara hasn't lost her mind, but it's questionable.
I haven't had a private study booth in 2 months.
Yuki spoiled us.
And I miss them so much, and I'm so excited. I'm totally going back there.
This is what we get excited about now.
Yeah, we get excited for private study.
But we'll roll with it. Lara, what are we wearing?
Oh my gosh.
No coat.
People are wearing
jumpers. What are they doing? And I can't let go. Everywhere we go, like we're strangers. All the other handmaids feel major. If they never knew, then maybe they'll name ya. Don't let them change ya. When you finally find what's beautiful. Waffles! 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 Was it worth the hour wait? We are in Leicester Square. It's sunny. We have bubble waffles. This is the life.
Barry.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how epic is this day?
11 and a half. And a half.
What are you thinking about?
Savoring the moment.
And you have to do it.
I'm not even doing it.
Come on. No, that's not what you did.
Like this.
Do it properly. Do it properly. Come on, Catherine. Dance with Lara.
I can't even say. I'm fucking
yourself. What are you doing, Lara?
I'm just deciding on my.
Oh. I just be a terrorist, you know. Snapchat.
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 Instagram.
It's a uni day, and after uni, we just walked across like 15 minutes and came to Leicester Square.
And lined up for an hour for waffles.
London
thing. Hashtag London thing. Close my eyes. I could be in a very noisy beach.
Really?
Fountains.
How did you spell M&M?
M&M.
I asked you guys.
I do believe that I'm illiterate.
Your Snapchat has been compromised.
They gave us a whole bag of it.
Lara, isn't this a cute day?
Cutest day.
Are you judging us?
No, I'm secretly quite jealous.
We didn't progress very far in Carnaby, but
they literally are at the entrance. It's alright.
We just thought we'd better just make sure quality control, they're keeping on top of their demands.
We're performing a public service.
Demands.
You guys should Yelp review this.
We should.
I would Yelp review it, guys.
Really? Oh no, I should.
Everyone follow Catherine on Yelp review.
I give great reviews. Honest. I'll do this the right way. Not gonna run away from these things I can't escape from. Cause that's how I used to play. Never taking a chance. Turn around, it was very funny.
And two people turned around and went,
oh.
This is round two of Lara and Rashi's Woo! Date night. Theater.
Night.
Theater and gelato. Yeah.
It's
a winning formula.
Oh my gosh, so much better than a date with a boy.
Yes.
Choke you.
I was a kid.
What are you guys? What are you?
You've done
the cup, what are you really going to do now?
This is how you're
going to
do it.
1, 2, 3. Yay! Afraid, because I can be afraid of a feeling that I don't know. So tell me now, do you feel the same? Because if you do, then I know.
Say hi.
You're not in the video yet.
I'll show you.
Birthday, and it's 2 a.m. and I'm gonna go to her room and try and decorate her door and put a present there without her waking up.
So hypnotic the way you move, it's like I wanted to get to you, and I
would not like a baby. Hi, happy birthday! Sorry, I failed. Were you still up? Were you awake?
I was!
Yay! Thanks, Rose!
And now this is for your morning, since I woke you up at 2 a.m. Whoops!
I've never been awake enough today.
And now you have.
So, I had literally written, please do not touch, only for Lara, on her birthday bag, because I wanted to tie it to the outside of her door so she could wake up to a surprise. Not quite how it went. Oh, classic me. Who's 21?
Yeah, I'm 21!
Pressure.
Let's go.
Pressure.
Blah, 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 blah.
She's passive aggressive notes. Please do not touch. Only for birthday girl Lara.
Please do not touch.
That's it. That's the one.
Amazing. Oh, and you did. Was it you who asked the other day?
Like 500 times. I have asked you like 3 times in the last month because I keep asking and forgetting. Which I'm thinking this is the right one, is it? Yes.
Thank you so much.
Is it hard?
Yeah.
It has stripes.
It is stripes. Oh my god, it's stripy.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, let's go.
birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to me.
That body, let me see you just do it. Get him on that bus.
We're gonna see, guys.
Hopefully, go to Ramsey.
We're gonna be idiot fans now.
Yes. Yes. I've never been so happy in my life. We're moving. It's a thing.
Oh no! When Catherine is cold and tired,
I'm actually crying.
Running out of patience.
Oh, I'm so cold.
She looks constipated.
I can be a lifesaver. Treat me like a jawbreaker.
You got that.
Hi.
My
name is Patrick.
I'm no Federico, he's your boyfriend. The way you look at me, though, got me thinking you don't want him to know.
Can get this now, Lane. Now,
Lane.
You can get this now.
Did you spill it on yourself?
Everywhere.
Sarah just got a whole loaf of bread.
So happy. I mean, this is Lara drinking vodka.
Get a conclusion if you don't come back. I think I'm a loser. Yeah. I think I'm a loser. If I ever had your number, I think I'm a loser. I'm feeling some way, you know. I hate losing. If your heart was in the bag, I'll rob you.
What's up, bro?
Come on, you a mean diva. I got your problems by the neck like I'm John Cena. You got a past, I ain't get to go to prime either. So don't make it hard to believe that I need you. Hey, you beautiful like.
Alright, 31st of the 12th of 2017.
No, it's fine.
See right, I'ma be needing your ring.
Oh my god.
Did it even work?
Has it worked? Is that lava?
That's so weird. You're like opening it up like a circle.
How do I know on the chrome?
We can ask her, it's like, oh my god.
Get this now later. Now later. It's your choice.
Look at your face.
It's so chubby. It's so mush. I love it.
What time you say it brings problems? Let me love you, put nothing above you. If we see your ex, I overly kiss and hug you. Make him jealous, now he's overzealous. Tryna act cool, I think he's overzealous. I don't mean no harm, I'm always there. Sage from State Farm. Whatever you do, don't ban me from your heart. I pray to God he don't keep us apart. Cause you beautiful like springtime. Let me know you in the meantime. Hopefully if things seem right, I'ma be needing your ring size. I can be a lifesaver. Treat me like a jawbreaker.